So this last song here is about how when you listen to Stacy's mom at 33, it sounds a whole lot different than when you listen to it at 13. But you guys enjoy it. I have so many questions now for Stacy's mom. Stacy's mom, like, why did she come out with just a towel on? Towel on. When she knew that kid was gonna mow her grass. Mow her grass. Stacy's mom is like the people Chris Hansen would catch. Hansen would catch. And I know growing up it was a fantasy. But it's a little different now that I'm 33. Stacy's mom should put some clothes on. He's just a kid and it feels so wrong. Stacy, can't you see this could be a felony? I know it's just a song, but something's wrong with Stacy's mom. I mean, am I wrong? Crazy now when you watch the music video. Video. They really kicked a kid who was 12 years old. Like it has to. 12 years old. Can you imagine if this song was called Stacy's Dad? Stacy's Dad. I think the whole freaking world would have a problem with that. It was a different time back in 2003. And I ain't trying to cancel such a catchy melody. But Stacy's mom should put some clothes on. He's just a kid and it feels so wrong. Stacy, can't you see this could be a felony? I know it's just a song, but something's wrong with Stacy's mom. Screw it, this chorus is too damn catchy, ain't it? Y'all ready? Help me out. Stacy's mom should put some clothes on. He's just a kid and it feels so wrong. Stacy, can't you see this could be a felony? I know it's just a song, but something's wrong with Stacy. Just a song, but something's wrong with Stacy's mom. Thank you guys so much.